1 month before opening of the 2014 Sochi Winter Olympic Games, silver medalist Todd Lodwich suffered a terrible injury. In preparation for his combined Nordic event, Lodwich broke his left shoulder and tore ligaments in one tragic accident. With less than a month before the opening ceremonies, he was presented two options, surgery or KAATSU. Olympic team Flagbearer chose KAATSU. Unheard of in America, KAATSU therapy is widely used in Asia. KAATSU. It gives options. It gives hope. It works.